children and grandchildren who are wise and understanding, who love Hashem and fear Hashem. People of Truth, offspring that are holy, who illuminate the whole world with the Torah and with deeds that are good, and do all the labor of the Creator. Some have accustomed to say those exact words each Friday night. Rebbetzin Rivka Kruf, Aleha HaShalom, with the life she led, effectively said those words every single day of her life for each and every child in the state of Florida.